We just sat down for our Tim's coffee and strudel when my husband got notification that the Apple Store wanted to talk to him, so he's off to talk to the Apple Store. I love these strudels, these pecan. And the coffee. It's, you know, it's only Wednesday morning, so there's not a lot of traffic around here. But guess what? I ran into Ginny from work. I think that's the first time that I've ever run into a coworker at a mall or something. Students, yes, but not coworkers. We are in Waterloo, so. That might make a difference. We thought, well, there used to be a Walmart here, but there isn't anymore. Because I have mega Walmart bucks. And they're burning a hole in my pocket, right? Hey, I get good stuff at Walmart. Not clothing, but electronics and stuff. I was gonna have a look, but I guess not. Well, maybe I'll put the lid on my coffee and put my husband's strudel in the bag and go find the Apple Store.